the Alabama Music Hall of Fame Museum. It's one of our harvest hosts, and we are here for the night. We went through the museum, all four of us. It was really nice. The people are really sweet. They have a nice gift shop with magnets. This is a banquet hall. I have a bit of video of the museum. I did not video the whole museum. We parked out here in this lot. They have a lot of room for RVs to park overnight. They close at about 5 and then you kind of have the whole place to yourself. So they have a side lot over there. They have this lot that I just showed you. And then on the other side of the banquet hall, there's another parking lot. They don't have any problem housing RVs. Very level concrete. I'm thinking that's a music stadium where they have concerts on the grass. Oh no. No touching. Yes, you should. Yeah, they got the magnets.